Keep your eyes on your lips. Watch the position of the mouth over and over again. All together now. And here you go.
The second letter in our difficult alphabet is the letter
F. Now, what do you think of that? F. Now, what do you think of that? The first thing to practice is the position of the mouth. The position of the mouth. But of course, this sound does need much more practice.